Research it, buddy.
Up the blades.
Think there's going to be any Carlos Tevez mass tonight, Kev?
Let's go and burst their fucking bubbles.
Fucking bollocks, don't waste your money. Walk 5 minutes up road, go to Pepe's, spend your money there. Bag of bollocks.
Do you not enjoy it then?
No. I'm going order, they didn't even ask me what sauce I want. Mild, hot. I'm not white, but I still want that hot stuff.
What did the gear? Like lemon and herb?
Nothing. It was plain.
What?
White boy chicken.
They gave you white boy chicken?
They gave me white boy chicken. Unseasoned white chicken.
But they didn't even wash it, did they?
No, I didn't want.
This is a surprise, hasn't it? Never saw him all fucking Christmas, never come near.
Where's Robbo?
Yeah, you know who is he?
Kevin, can I just say, that were almost like an all-inclusive buffet. Johnny Gascoigne, he's one of our own.
Hoping to get to the lane without a black eye this time, Rob.
No, I think the bastards need an iron bar. That number means something.
Even that didn't sort the art, did it? Even that.
Maybe, well, it knocked me fucking glasses up like that.
It was a flesh wound, that were all I
heard.
So the news then is. The news to beat all news.
Oh, Chris Wilder. That's white mic material for
white mic material.
That one will be in white mic.
The finest news this.
That's gonna. I don't know whether to use a packet of Mansard's tissues or a full box of normal tissues.
What's the best news ever?
The best news ever. What, Chris Wilder be manager for the next million years?
Harry, best news ever.
Wow.
4.5 years. Let's get a reaction over here. Wait a minute. Andy,
perfect.
What's best news you've ever heard in your life? Best news you've ever heard in your life? Or at least we last hour. What do you think, Badger? Eh?
My best news in that.
Hello.
My best news recently is after seeing that thing that was shared in the group about tiny penises and realising that I'm actually slightly above average.
Very philosophical. Thank you.
Slightly above average.
Right, what do you want to say? What do you say, Andy?
Revise my answer, please.
Andy, give us a revised answer.
That one of your own got enough loyalty points for an away game.
My answer as well.
The best news I've heard in the last few hours is Wilder signing a new contract.
You got to hear it.
Nothing to do with the penis size.
You got to hear it. Oh, Jake! Ah. Oh, Show me again.
We're just talking about Peggy.
I
have no makeup on. God, my puppies are great, thanks.
Lovely puppies.
She's good at fucking
jet. She has got lovely.
Have you seen thing here? Fucking jet.
Have you seen Jade?
Jade, have you got a
photo? Have you
seen Jade's puppies?
You can just see them online.
Oh, there they are. Happy we ain't doing now?
Yeah.
Best news ever.
Best signing of January. If we don't sign anyone else, I don't give a shit.
That's it. We'll all be
best
happy
signing of the year. Best signing of 2020, depending on August.
We're in the famous Sheffield United chippy across the road from Bramall Lane, Man Friday, and we're joined by some Sheffield United fans, and I'm going to carry on eating my chips. Yes. So,
names?
Nick.
Johnny.
Ian.
Nani.
For fuck's sake.
Oh, it's fucked it. it. Johnny Gaspard fucking up again. His Stone Island badge has come up.
Go on.
Dalton.
Bolton.
Dalton.
Oh, Dalton.
Liam.
Liam.
Okay.
And Mick.
Oh, big Mick at the back. Yeah. Right. Big news today for Sheffield United. Chris Wilder has signed a new 4.5-year contract.
Yeah.
How big a job has he done here?
Oh, the biggest job we could ever wished of. Bottom of the league in League One and then taking us to the Premiership. And we're currently 8th in the Premier League. No one would have thought it at the beginning of the season, especially not the critics. So, yeah, let's hope he just carries
on. Who are the critics?
Probably you, Gary. Where did you have us? Where did you have us?
Oh, I had just about 10.
Oh, yeah, of course you did. Yeah.
Is it a dream at this moment where you are in the Premier League? You're pinching yourself.
I think we have to pinch ourselves every morning. The job that Chris Wilder's done is absolutely unbelievable. And to have me here for another 4 years, that's bigger than any signing we will make this January. And I think the magic times can continue with him at the helm. Why can't they? We can carry on dreaming.
Yeah. I love the atmosphere at this ground when we've been here, this, certainly the Manchester United game. Is there more of that to come?
I think there's plenty of it to come. I think night game, Bramall Lane, under the lights, add something to the atmosphere. And over the years, yes, we've not always been top tier, but we've been drawing in the crowd. So big cup ties and, of course, some great cup shocks. So why shouldn't we continue to have good atmospheres and good times at Bramall Lane?
Well, we've got the older generation of supporters. Now we've got the younger generation. We'll talk about tonight against West Ham. What do you think the score will be?
2-0.
2-0? You're going to give me the goal scorers?
Moussa will get one, and I think Lenny will get one.
OK. And you're a bit of a singer. I heard you singing before. You're a bit of a singer, aren't you?
A bit.
Yeah, a bit, yeah. What's the famous song at Sheffield United?
Greasy Chip Butty.
Should we give that a little rendition, the famous Chip Butty?
Would you like a Chip Butty?
I'd love one, yeah. Can we have a Chip Butty? Just, we'll have that after the song, actually. So we're going to give a rendition? Are we all going to have a go? Come on, let's go.
My senses, like a gallon of magnets, like a packet of Woodhines, like a good pinch of snow. Like a light out in Sheffield, like a greasy chip butty, like Sheffield United, come fill me again.
And there she is.
There we go.
Thank good luck.
There we go.
Can we eat that? Go on. Go have a go at that.
Chips.
Eat the butty, go for the butty.
Here he is. He used to be the second best cockle seller in Sheffield. Fucking hour!
Score tonight?
3-1. 3-1 to us? I like it. Optimistic. Go on, what you had?
Mick Burnett, a brace.
A brace?
A brace.
Embrace.
And then did follow up.
Fucking
hell. Crowd goes wild.
I'm getting money on this at all.
Absolutely.
Times are hard, need that big win.
Yes, big in tonight, I think.
4-year contract, wow.
And then I think Snodgrass scores.
Snodgrass?
Late on.
Hopefully he'll be dead before.
3-1.
Get to all score at all?
Not more, no.
Just score.
Max up prices. Get it up.
He's getting his Mystic Meg on.
Mystic Meg up.
What score going to be? 1-1. Ever the pessimist. Last minute bet alteration.
Just found out, Snodgrass in plain. So we're going to go for Noble.
Well, but odds
we're
got
up there, 150s.
Ooh.
Yep.
Drinks on down if it comes in.
Winning.
I'll have a bottle of Cristal.
I'll have a Thatcher's Gold.
Kevin, Kevin Danny. Kevin Danny.
All right.
They know that they watch your review, that's what it is. They want me to plug them. Not today.
Make sure they've got relish.
Fucking joke, that mate. I'm still seeding. Half time and I'm still seeding.
Seeding? That's seeding it.
Seeding my pie. And no endos for my pie.
Not acceptable, is it?
It's a joke. Saw you in clubhouse today.
You
saw you in clubhouse today.
I know, but the parents left.
Enjoyed it, didn't I?
Hashtag.
Hashtag unbarred. Causing trouble when he's not even there.
Chris, you want a game on? He's got the Transcendentals. He's one of our own. He's one of our own. It was a six-year individual. Chris, you want a game on? Sheffield Hurston.
Yeah!
That is not that fucking alright.
Fucking bastard!
Computer says no.